Today we're at Fricktorp at the tractor pulling arena. The German tractor pulling championships were held here last weekend. We're using the test track here to compare the current generation of Axion 900 tractors with the latest generation Axion 900. The conditions aren't very good today. It rained last night, so we'll have to keep an eye on the traction, but both machines have exactly the same equipment. So we have 2.6 tons of front ballast on both machines. And the tires are also exactly the same. So on the front axle, we've got 650/70R30 inflated to 1.1 bar, and on the rear axle, 710/85R38 with 0.9 bar. We built our sledge, the Red Shadow 3rd Edition, ourselves. Underneath the sledge, there's a skid pan with so-called grouser bars. Above the pan, there's a ground-driven weight box on rails, which can move forwards in different gears at different speeds. We're using two Axion 930s, which means that we're in the 350 horsepower class, but the new machine has an extra 5 horsepower. For today's test, we loaded 4 tons into the weight box, giving a total weight of 19 tons. We lowered the pan at 40 meters and the weight box reached the front at 85 meters. But the big advantage is that the new machine has a lot more torque. So we're operating with around 1660 newton meters of torque at just 1400 engine RPM. That's around 200 engine RPM less than in the current model. We started the run at around 11.5 kilometers per hour and finished at 2 kilometers per hour. The whole thing took about 60 seconds. The big advantage of the new tractor was that we were 7% faster, even though the engine speed was 200 RPM lower, at just 1400 RPM. The comparisons here at the tractor pulling arena once again confirm that the new generation Axion 900 is much more efficient.